Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I am Samad Khan and I am going to tell you how you can find, see and remove messages you have ignored on Facebook Messenger. So let's get started. So the first thing you wanna do is to update your current Messenger application to its latest version. Then follow the steps. Now just open up Messenger application. Click the people option at the bottom right. Now at the top right, we have four options: scan code, invite, requests and add. Just click on the request option. Now you will find all your ignored messages under filter messages section. So click on the see all button to see them all. And here we have it. Now you can open it up either to decline or reply, or you can also undo the ignore messages by clicking on the tick option. Other than that, to remove the ignore messages, click and hold any messages you have ignored and click the delete option at the top right corner. On the confirmation screen, read everything carefully and hit the delete option. Deleting conversation, that's it. You have successfully deleted an ignored conversation on Messenger. So that was it for today guys. I really hope this video helped. Thumbs up to the video, subscribe to the channel. Have a great day guys. Bye bye.